and filled the entire house in which they were. Then there appeared to them tongues as of fire, which parted and came to rest on each one of them.